to talk to you for a few minutes on the subject. He's just that kind of father. He's just that kind of father. Life. Amen. A father goes well beyond being a man who helps to produce a child. He's more than just biceps and triceps. Mm-hmm. He's more than just broad shoulders and bow legs. Come on, y'all talk to me. He's got to be more than just a seed donor. Come on, talk to me. A real father is a protector. He provides, he nurtures, he teaches, he instills godly character, and he leads by example. He sets a firm foundation on which to live by. A father is there, amen, good, bad, right, or wrong. That father is there to give wisdom and to steer you in the right direction. Sure, there are many in here who've had fathers like that, and there are many that did not. There are some that are wishing that they had. But whether you had an earthly father or not, you still have a father. Amen. And whether you know it or not, he's always been there. Amen. And he's always known what was best for us all. When you have a relationship with the Father, amen, no matter what's going on around you, you know that everything is going to be all right. Amen. When your enemy is coming up against you, you know if you can just get in touch with your daddy, everything is going to be all right. Amen. When we don't know what steps to take, if we can just get in touch with the Father, he'll show us the way to go. Amen. But the problem is we don't always want to listen to what our Father has to say. Amen. We can be hard-headed sometimes, and we think we know what's best. Sometimes we can be stubborn and do things our way, go our own way. We find that we get ourselves in a whole lot of trouble when we try to do things our way. But thank God he's sovereign. He continues to look past our faults, and he still supplies our needs. He's patient with us, and he gives us chance after chance after chance to get it right because he knows us. Amen. He knows our heart. He understands, amen, that we don't always make the right decisions. He knows how we say things, and he knows, amen, we say stuff we don't even mean sometimes. He knows we do things that we shouldn't do sometimes, and he loves us anyway. He's a sovereign father. He's a forgiving father. He understands me, and he knows me better than I know myself. He cares for me more than I deserve to be cared for sometimes. But he's just that kind of God. He's just that kind of father. He loves us in spite of our flaws, in spite of our hangups. He loves us in spite of our mistakes, in spite of our wrongdoings. He loves us still. And that's worth millions to me. Amen. Because he could have cut us off. Amen. He could have allowed us to die in our sins. He could have taken his hands off of us. He could have exposed us, but yet he chose to love us. It's that your Father loves you with an everlasting love. And when you humble yourself, when you surrender your all to him, he'll do more than what you can ever ask for. The Bible says he'll do exceeding abundantly above all you can ever ask or think. The Bible says when you delight yourself in the Lord, he'll give you the desires of your heart. All he wants is you. And then he'll turn around and give you all you need. He's a true father. He will provide your every need. Then he'll turn around and give you what you want. He'll give you the desires of your heart. When you surrender your will to his, he'll do things that eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard, neither has it entered into your heart what your Father has prepared for you, simply because you love him. He gives you favor even when you don't deserve it. He opens doors that have been closed in somebody else's face because he's just that kind of father. He makes ways out of no way because he's that kind of father. He's been my best friend, but most of all, he's been my father. Most of all, he's been El Shaddai. When my earthly father was not there, my father, he was there. When my mama was not there, my father was right there. When my friends turned away, my father was right there. When the storms of life were raging, my father told him to back up, leave my child alone. My father was right there. Oh, what a man. Oh, what a man. Oh, what a man. What a mighty good man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's that kind of father. He's that kind of God. He's that kind of keeper. He's that kind of daddy. Say I. Say I. Hallelujah. Come on, high five two or three people and tell them he's that kind of father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
If you would like more information about Kimberly Moore Ministries, please search the web at www.kimberlymoore.org. And always remember, your destiny begins now.